Masters, returning to my Let's Play Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Avoiding those human scum cost me time, but I've almost made it to the altar. Rayson, are you well? Tivarn, how did you... Nalucia told us everything. Oh, allow me to apologize. I left on my own without word to you, and this is what happened. As long as you're unharmed, all is well. Let's go home. Please, give me a little time. I cannot allow these humans to remain in the forest. I understand how you feel, but we're completely outnumbered. Let us wait for another day. Once I stand at the altar, I can take care of them, every one of them. You can't mean... Are you thinking of using the forbidden magic? Yes, I will sing those monsters the dringe of ruin. Are you mad? You mustn't... You can't allow it! With permission or without, I do what I must. It is the retribution for genocide. Retribution for this forest. Rayson, you must not let yourself be ruled by despair. Each member of the Heron tribe is an embodiment of balance. Do this and you'll warp your very existence. That is all, what they all say. My family, my tribe, and then they died. The humans were drunk with joy. They laughed, they sang, and then they slaughtered us like livestock. My mother, my brother, my elder sister, even my infant sister, Liana, all killed in a single night. Rayson, I know that this thing I intend to do brings dishonor to my house, and yet I cannot forgive. And their past actions weren't enough. Now they violate the sanctity of the forest without a trace of regret. Accursed humans, I will never forgive them. Don't you think we understand that? That's right. Prince Rayson, there's no need for you to reject your honor based on the likes of them. The tragedy of the Herons and the horror and pain of that night lives on in all of us. Let's return to Feynick and think of a plan. You are right, this will not stand. The full power of the Hawk Nation is behind you. The humans will pay, as you wish. Enough already, lay down your arms and surrender. We will let you live. No, never, I'm not giving up, I'm not finished yet. Out of my way, penniless wretches. Your very existence is an insult to all that is beautiful. All you really want is my wealth and beauty. Miserable curs, you reek of poverty and envy. Oh, but I understand your emotions, yes I do. How could you sad vagabonds not want to be me? That's the last thing in the world. Silence, I am not to be daunted by beggars such as you. In the name of the goddess, I, Oliver, Duke of Tanis, will smite your hideous ear. To arms, to arms, defend me with all your strength you possess. Oh, and bring me the little the blue-haired wild to carry while you're at it. Oh, please. Here they come. Combat formations, everyone. Level up.
Right.
Don't make Devon upset. You wouldn't like Devon when he's upset. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'll join the fray directly. Level up. There we go. There we go. they're still going at it over there. Shall we go around? I suppose so. Two human armies bashing one another's brains out. I wonder what they're after. There's that sound again. Racing, are you doing that? No, I suppose not. The forest is whispering something. King Turip and Prince Racing, look there. Huh? The blue-haired human is carrying something on his back. No, it can't be. Is that another Heron? But that's not. I think some of the humans might be fighting to protect the Heron. It's against my nature, but we should aid them. Jennaf, Yukio, to the knee. Right. Yes, sir. Drive him, please allow me to go with you. If you pursue the forbidden magic, you may come. Where? Agreed. There we go. Level up. Crap. Whew, that was too close. Uh-oh. There we go. There we go. There we go. Seriously? At least you only did one. Ah, great. Thank you. injure myself than do harm to someone else. Level up. Vulgar, precious vermin, return my little bird to me. Objects of beauty must be admired. Only by my side can they fulfill the purpose of which they are created. I'm so tired of listening to your nonsense. You massive gas bag, this ends here and now. Ah. Oh, man. Listen to me, boars. You cannot possibly understand the pursuit of you. You are savages. You are blight on the world, and you must die. There we go. Ah, man. I cannot fall here. It cannot be such a loss to beauty. It's you. On your back. Who is it you're carrying? Oh, the girl? I think she may be somebody you know, but... How is this possible? How did you survive all this time? Do you know who I am? That's right, you remember my name? How have you been here by yourself? Have you been here by yourself all these years? The forest protected her? It kept her asleep for so long? There's no way to express my gratitude. You there, Beric. Me? I am Terbon, King of the Fenians. Since the loss of their homeland, the Serene's royal family has been under my guardianship. Who are you, and why do you aid the Herons? My name is Ike. I am the commander of the Grail Mercenaries. I am under orders of the Empress, the Apostle Sonata, to protect the Herons. The Empress of this country wants to protect their Herons. Ah! This is an interesting tale. The Herons were blamed for the assassination of the last Empress. They were massacred in heresy. And now her ancestors want to help them? Touching. The Empress Sonata knows that the Herons are not murderers. And now she's trying to atone for the crimes of her people. No, I cannot believe that. Pathetic apologies and half-faken platitudes are easily spoken. Humans burn Serene Forest. They killed my family. I cannot trust the ones who allied themselves. Please withhold judgment until you speak with the Apostle. She waiting at the forest's edge. The Apostle's here. So you are the Apostle. I am. I'm sorry. I am ignorant as to what words of contribution could be appropriate to one of the Heron tribes. Yet, I understand you as a respected citizen of my people. From the depth of my heart, I apologize to you. I'm so sorry. Empress Sonata, what are you doing? You are the Apostle. You cannot bend your knees to others. Peace. Let her speak her heart. I am... I'm sorry. What is it you want? Why are you telling me? Are you telling me to stand? You. You cannot ask me to forgive them. You were asleep. You don't know what these humans did to us. You know? It's fight everyone is, though. That's why I cannot release my hatred. I understand. That's how you feel. Apostle Sonata, we accept your apology. We may not be able to restore hatred of Beckett, but you need not let the fate of Serene's forest trouble you any longer. You are absolved of that guilt. Thank you. That was well done. Yes. My Lord Ike, what will happen now? The heroine sibling said there some sort of ceremony, but I don't know what that entails. You there, Beric Mercenary, Prince Rainus wants you to come to the race altar. The presence of Princess Chimeria and the Apostle is also requested. Altar, just come with me, it's this way. Empress Sonata, Commander Sigrun, let us go. Very well. Let's hurry, Ike. Right.
He's returned.
Wow. That was excellent. It was so beautiful. This is not a forest. Beloved of the goddess is alive once more. You spoke so well earlier, Empress Sonata. You filled my heart with pride. Here now, none of that. This is no place for tears. I am sorry. I'm just so happy. Excellent. The gap between Lagoons and Beckett has been bridged. I think this may be enough. What's wrong, Zorn? You look so grim. What are you looking at? It's nothing. Nothing at all. Wait, Zorn, what in the world is wrong with him? Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it, and stay tuned.